Ooh. Yo, fill the room with the juice. That's a lot of loot. That bit fire.
Thanatopsis by William Cullen Bryant. To him who in the love of nature holds communion with her visible forms, she speaks a various language. For his gayer hours, she has a voice of gladness and a smile.
Sorry, I didn't mean to waste the tissue, of course, with everything going on. This was just so beautiful, Mr. Man, look.
When thoughts...
Thank you, Alyssa.
...bitter hour come like a blight over thy spirit and sad images of the stern agony and shroud and pall and breath.
This is pretty good. This is really good.
And grow sick at heart.
Oh, this is
under the open sky and list.
This is more than good. This is
while from all around.
This is beautiful. This is just
comes a still voice.
Oh,
yet a few days and the all beholding sun shall see no more.
So well written. So just
nor yet in the cold ground where thy pale form was laid.
So profound. It's so it touches. It captures the human soul. It's just
earth that nourished thee shall claim thy growth to be resolved to earth again. And lost each human.
I have no words.
Surrendering up thine...
How can someone be that talented?
That's a good question.
This is the real life. This isn't fantasy. Caught in a lockdown. No escape from the quarantine.
Today, the World Health Organization officially announced that this is a global pandemic.
President Trump held a press conference to ease fears about the coronavirus. And after he was done, everyone in America breathed a huge sigh of panic.
Because it's a good outlet, and you get to show off what you can do outside of just writing essays all the time. So all you creative people, now's your shot.
You should give yourself something to do during quarantine. I mean, I know I'm going stir crazy, so why not?
Tapestry is such a great chance to be creative and show your personality, and we really encourage you to go out there and try your best.
I think people should write for Tapestry because it's a great way to get your work out there, and it's a great way for a lot of different people to get together and appreciate your work in this collection of strong literary pieces.
Alexa, tell me a story.
Batter up. When the boy first saw the cat, he was surprised. Everyone was watching the batter.
Okay.
Let's begin now. know, today I just woke up and I said, yes. No, instead of waiting on a good day.